Cause I'm a really in love with you. When I'm looking at pictures of you, I remember moments and my heart feels like you. You've been a big surprise. My soul now feels alive. And now I know the thrill to fall in love. Cause this is real love. Morning, everyone! Let's have breakfast! Hi guys! Good morning! Nandito kami ngayon sa Mayfield Montessori sa school ni Sean para magpa-enroll guys. Itong area na to, ito yung playground ng mga preschooler. Dito naglalaro si Sean dati nung preschool siya. Ayan, pero ngayon hindi pa siya ayos. Ginagawa pa lang. Ayan guys, and ito yung canteen. Dito bumibili ang mga higher levels. Pero yung mga maliliit, hindi pa sila guys bumibili dyan.
Sit down muna. No, sit down tayo here. Oh, dito na lang tayo. Okay.
At ito guys, na-enroll ko na si Sean. Yung first semester lang guys ang binayaran ko kasi medyo mataas ang kanyang tuition fee. So, half lang muna guys. Ayan. May resibo na kami.
Dito ba Sean?
And ito guys, gusto ko lang din i-flex yung report card ni Sean guys. Ayan yung mga grades niya. Actually, natutuwa ako dahil maganda ang performance niya maski naka-online class lang. Medyo mahirap guys, pero ginaguide ko talaga siya. Kailangan lang talaga na i-review ko siya bago mag-exam. Kaya minsan, nakakukuha talaga siya ng perfect score. Ayan guys. And maganda din ang feedback sa kanya ng mga teachers. So, I'm so proud of him.
Sean!
Morning guys! Nandito kami guys sa Trinoma. Kasama ko si Happy and si Sean para bumili ng mga school supplies ni Sean. Come on guys, samahan niyo kami!
Hi, Sean. Punta tayo saan? National Bookstore. Ayun na.
Yay! I remember this place, Mama.
Ikaw, you go. Ay, huwag ka tatakbo. Glow dito. Glow. Watercolor. Ayun ba ito yung watercolor sa bahay?
Okay.
Ito yung nadalhin mo sa school.
Okay.
Crayons. Okay, you see?
Orchid. Pencil Mongol. Two.
So you have glow already?
Yes.
Okay. Crayons. Okay. Yung crayons niya, 16. This one. Ah, okay. What else? Mongol number?
If we lose that, we will buy one more.
No, no, no. Only one. We still have ano crayons at home. Be and okay. Ano yung Mongol? Mongol number 2.
Mongol.
Okay, we have. Okay. What else?
Manila paper.
Oh, later.
Okay.
Sharpener.
Rag.
Ito may cotton roller. One roller lang. O hindi, isang piraso lang. Ito gunting. Scissor?
Pair of scissors.
The pencil. Crayons. Colored pencil. Wala dyan. Art paper. Construction. Oh, oil pastel pala. Oil pastel siyan. Ayan. Color pencil. Where's the scissors? Oh, ito na lang. I-change mo. Glow. Ilang pa. Oh yeah, Manila paper. Kuno ka Manila paper. Where's the paper, Sean? Ay, nandito. Okay, Manila paper.
Manila paper.
Watercolor. Teka, wait lang. I-check ko muna. Okay, ready. Ready na ba yung ano mo?
Opo.
Okay.
I think it's done enough.
Okay, let's paint na.
It stands.
Ayan guys, tapos na kami mamili at hindi pwedeng hindi kami kumain guys. Ayan, andito kami sa Popeye. Asan tayo siya? Nasa Popeye
the Sailor.
Smile Sean, Daddy.
Wait.
Smile.
Is that mean spicy?
Pagkatapos namin kumain, guys, ikot-ikot muna, lakad-lakad, tingin-tingin. Ayan, kasama ko si Sean, namamasyal dito, at nag-e-enjoy din siya. Siyempre, hindi pwedeng palagpasin ang araw na ito. Kailangan ko siyang ipasyal dito guys sa time zone. Ito kasi yung happy place ni Sean, ang time zone. Come on guys, samahan niyo kami. More?
this one na lang.
It's not tails. Don't you think?